Tupac and Ron. Love forever. And got into it and found out that it wasn't quite what we thought it was going to be. You still ain't got your picket fence. You still parking on the street. And everything that is said it was, it has not been. You wanted to suggest to love that love even lied to me. But love hasn't lied to you. You just didn't have full disclosure of what you were getting yourself into. I want to introduce this by saying, from the perspective of a parent, he would be working on that. I would hope he would be too tired to care about it. But he'd come himself here and be told about what I was doing, and he would wake me up. And say, I said, well, I done got whooped twice for this stuff. And he said, you're going to get one more. And that'll make sure you'll never do it again. And, but they would never disown us. And then I just started to wonder, what is it about parental love that will not allow us to disown our children? Is it the relationship or the bond that is created from the moment that they are pushed into the world? From the moment they come into the world, we nurse them, we feed them, we clean them, we partner with them, we train them, we teach them, and in essence, they become a part of us.
Yeah.